most of us have actually been drinking wine wrong, especially in the summer. White wine should be drunk at 10 degrees Celsius. That's about 50 Fahrenheit. And red wine should be drunk at 18 degrees Celsius. That's about 65 Fahrenheit. So if a restaurant brings you a hot bottle, don't be shy and ask to be put on ice for 5 minutes, and then it's gonna be perfect. Chin chin.